Stephen Hawking, born January 8, 1942, died March 14, 2018, aged 76, was an English theoretical physicist, cosmologist, an author who was director of research at the Center for Theoretical Cosmology at the University of Cambridge at the time of his death. He was the Lucasian Professor of Mathematics at the University of Cambridge between 1979 and 2009. In 1963, Hawking was diagnosed with an early-onset, slow-progressing form of motor neuron disease, also known as amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, ALS, or Lou Gehrig's disease. They gradually paralyzed him over the decades. After the loss of his speech, he was able to communicate through a speech-generating device, initially through use of a handheld switch, and eventually by use of a single cheek muscle. Hawking's scientific words included a collaboration with Roger Penrose on gravitational singularity theorems in the framework of general relativity and the theoretical prediction that black holes emit radiation, often called Hawking radiation. Hawking was the first to set out a theory of cosmology explained by a union of the general theory of relativity and quantum mechanics. He was a vigorous supporter of the many worlds interpretation of quantum mechanics. He died in 2018 at the age of 76, after living with the disease for more than 50 years. Hawking achieved commercial success with several works of popular science in which he discussed his theories and cosmology in general. His book, A Brief History of Time, appeared on the Sunday Times bestseller list for a record-breaking 237 weeks. Hawking was a Fellow of the Royal Society, a lifetime member of the Pontifical Academy of Sciences, and a recipient of the Presidential Medal of Freedom, the highest civilian award in the United States. In 2002, Hawking was ranked number 25 in the BBC's poll of the 100 Greatest Britons. Vidipedia.com is the YouTube of Wikipedia. Every topic is simply explained in a short video. If you like our video, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Please also leave us a comment below and tell us what topics you want us to cover next.